There's six
they
hunters?
They have six hunters.
Jesus Christ, we're fucked.
All right, let's go. So the way I call these out is lava, water, top. Okay? And let's go ahead and try to secure the... We're going to send one group. Group one, you guys are going to go straight to the top. Group two, you guys secure the lava. All right? Split up into two groups like that. Hey, group two, shift face, Kiki, you guys need to keep an eye on Bacon McBacon. He's your only healer in that group, okay?
All right, group two lava, right?
Yep, group two lava. We're going to give up middle to the horde.
Let's count numbers here. If you guys have nine horde over there, let us know.
Yep.
Group two is going to lava.
Yeah, left side, just right out the front door, grab it.
Yep. Gotta win that one.
Okay, we gotta go help. We gotta go help.
There's a shit ton of them here.
Go.
Just hang tight. Use your defensives.
I'm gonna die. Stunned.
I'm on this hunter, Brobin. Just leap. We can burst him right now, Brobin, if you guys got some damage. We need to fight in the circle, yo.
That he's fully haunted.
I switch to the boomkin. Boom, 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 boom. Get him.
I got full moon for him, so.
I got two incoming north.
Okay, he's down. Good. This healer right here. Can miss Weaver. Yeah, we got him right
here. Hang in there, Taylor. Okay.
Gotta get a couple kills. Die. Now I know this druid. Yeah,
don't
it's
get
ours.
Out of it, guys. Get in it.
Stand it.
Okay, Taylor. Sorry. We just secured right this one as well.
Okay, we gotta get back. Somebody's gotta get back now.
Yeah, get middle.
I'm on the Discipline Priest. I couldn't get mounted. They took me out.
That's okay.
All right, stay grouped up if you can. Whoever's still alive over here.
Secure the that one going to lava.
We got
to
get inside that circle. Yep,
the rezzers.
How far are we from capping the north?
North was lost. Go take the middle. Leave a couple here on the south, on the lava, and go take the water.
I'm taking water.
Healers are coming in soon. We have no chance at the middle.
We probably can get the middle.
Okay, that's okay. We're gonna get middle right here.
All right, we got north too. We need some people on north. Oh, they're bringing heavy middle. All hunters, all DPS is in the mid.
All right, Bogwan, Lina, Tiberian, go get the north.
We gotta knock these guys out, or we're gonna lose the middle. We don't have enough people here.
We're gonna lose it at this late?
No.
Maybe not.
The whole team
is. I'm about to die.
We got it. Gotta get back and cap the next one.
Nice.
Hora got top, so I mean, unless.
Well, this middle group from middle group is horde is gonna roll to top right now. Be aware. Try to Lina, Kiki, try to keep those guys snared right there if you guys can. Make sure that we get that top. Everybody else, you guys go try to get the lava. Garrett, are you dead?
No.
Okay. Horadric, are you safe? No hordes coming your way, are they?
There, I got one hunter. He's...
Okay, Bogwan, you go help.
I got it.
I got you, Tide.
Okay, we lost mid, that's for sure.
Heavy horde?
Yeah.
Yeah, the whole team's in one group.
Let's go get the lava.
Lava is pretty good for right now. If you guys can keep those dudes hemmed up right there, we should be able to get
they're
it.
They're not even heading your way.
Okay.
Well, they're heading lava, actually. Four.
All right, Will, we're going to need... We might need some help.
They're going to hit lava, part of their whole force.
25 seconds to rest for me.
I'm coming lava.
Yeah, we're about to take the lead here if we can hold these two.
Taylor, are you good?
Yeah, this one's good.
Oh fuck, we're gonna lose lava.
Get in the circle if you can.
No, we didn't lose it. We got it.
He's still chained.
Nav's down.
Garrett's up, I'm rolling, and we gotta get the next cap.
Yep,
Taylor, stay right there.
Yep.
Lena and Mages. Try to hem those dudes up.
You take north. You take north. I got south. Okay, I got north.
Horadric, you ride north. All right.
Oh,
now,
big ink.
Dude. Yeah, we got
to
get in.
Kaler's not going to be able to hold that by himself.
They're right next to him. Our guys are right next to him.
Hey, Bog, if you get a chance, can you drop a solo?
Yeah.
Okay, we got at least one incoming for... They're going to get their respawn is probably what they're going to try to do. I gotta stay inside the circle.
Are we on Garrett?
I'm staying inside the circle, bro. I can't attack anybody.
Oh, okay. I'm sorry. You're not here.
I'm on the Mistweaver.
Yeah, I'm on the Mistweaver.
Dead.
Yeah, we're wiping lava. Pretty bad.
Reinforce lava if you can. I got north.
We're gonna lose
Go
lava
ahead,
here.
Go ahead, Roderick. I got this. Or no, I guess. Yeah.
I'm down. Roderick, try to grab middle. Try to grab middle.
You guys need to regroup when you res.
Try to go back up Roderick at middle if you guys can. See if we can snag middle.
Oh, wait.
Roland.
Massive reser.
It's not gonna all res at the same time. Everybody who's up, go. Go middle. Go get it.
We need that Mortal Strike debuff on those team fights.
Yo, I'm gonna leave north.
Go get in the circle.
They're not defending. They're not attacking. I'm coming to help.
Okay, go.
I'm just
gonna
risk it. We gotta get a lead.
If you get closer, Bacon, I can give you a freedom. We gotta get inside this circle, guys. Oh, fuck, I got a solar beam.
Yeah, we don't have enough to get it. Oh, fuck.
Yeah, let's bail.
What's up, Dave?
Hey, Dave. Fuck.
Yo, let's regroup, guys. Come on, we gotta get these next flags. These next carts.
Horadric, how does it look for you? Too many?
I don't know if we can do it now. It's pretty much top's irrelevant right now.
Okay.
We need the two cap.
We need that middle one too.
Yeah, I got 8 seconds to res and I'll head middle.
Yep, 13 on me. I think we gotta send everybody. That middle one's going pretty soon. Taylor, you stay with the
Yep.
All they need is mid, so their whole team is gonna be there.
Alright, well.
They're not though. We're all fighting in the tunnel. It's keeping us from getting there.
All right. I think we're making, well, first of all, good try on this fight, guys.
Retarded
team. I hate this fucking place.
Retarded team.
Yeah, this BG's the worst.
You think about how fucking broken seven hunters are in a BG when they can all just AoE everything like fucking crazy.
No, I get it. I guess the mistake that I think that we're making is we're not wiping them after a cap, after a successful cap or after a bad cap where we lose it. We're not wiping them. And we're trying to run and we're all getting wiped trying to run away to get to the next cart. And they have full uptime and they're just running around and we're staggering in all the time. So next time we get that map and we get a cap, we need to wipe that team. That loses the cap essentially. We need to wipe them out before we move on.
Yeah.
Because if they're half down, then we're easily gonna cap the next one right close to the finish line. But if we try to run through and we come in at like a quarter of what we would have had, we're never gonna win the cap right at the finish line, you know?
We will protect the wild.
My vigil is eternal.
Let's do it!
I am nature's rage!
Seven hunters. Unbelievable.
Alright, Bacon McBacon, you still stuck in there. We need TC on main fight. What is TC?
Target caller.
Yeah.
Yeah, it was rough because Garrett was MA and wasn't on fight.
Well, that's the problem is that we weren't all at the same spot at the same time for very much of that fight at all. And that's just less than ideal. That's why you're always going to need two.
Yeah. And honestly, in that arena, it might have been better to just pick two ranged, like Lina and Kiki.
Yeah, I couldn't get to any target. It wasn't a single melee for me to fight that was, you know, it was all hunters way out. Couldn't get to any of them.
Okay, I'm going to ready check real quick. I might have to bounce after this one, but I will try to get more group together in the future, guys. I just have some guild stuff to handle.
I'm ready again. I'm stuck.
Yeah, and then feel free to friend me if you guys want, and I will accept an invite whenever I make group. That's a new map for me too, so I'm still learning.
I'm ready. I don't know why.
Is that Bacon?
Yeah, definitely Bacon. It's super quiet.
Okay. I'm going to queue us. All right, let's get this W, guys. You don't need to get full caps, dude.
And Mike Evans has 150 yards and two TDs.
God, this place sucks too.
I don't mind this one so much. Depends on how we play. So, so let's go ahead and get Haradrick. No, shift faced. And shift faced, you get the one to the right of us, the whatever color it is, when we ride out.
Orange.
And orange, okay. And Kiki, you got the one on the left, okay?
All right.
So
don't jump in right away.
What's to talk about the right? But we all understand that you get more points when you're inside, right?
And shift, can you give Mav the lead?
Oh, sorry about that.
That's all right.
So if you have the power up, just make sure you LOS around the edges inside when we go in. Force their team to have to commit to us all the way
inside the thing. Taylor, can you go ahead and drop down the your demon portal?
Yeah.
Yep. And so Lena, you are going to go or. Did I say Lena or Kiki? You're getting blue.
Yeah, I got left.
Okay.
I know one of these guys we're fighting.
Does he suck? Please say yes.
His name's Old School. I played with him on my horde in Arena. He's like a 2400 rogue, but that was when they were OP.
So he's terrible.
Yeah, probably. I can't really tell, honestly. I played like 20 games with him.
Garrett and Lena, go grab those Zerking buffs. Lena, you got the one on the left side. Garrett, you got the one on the right side.
Okay, cool. They got the Zerg.
Okay.
I got mine. I'm getting attacked though by a demon hunter all by myself over here.
And a rogue.
Alright, group up on me right here. Clear out these horde that wanna stay up here and fight. Og, where are you? Oh.
Fucking getting my shit kicked in.
I'm on the Wisp Warrior. No, I'm on the Mage.
Orange might go down. Get ready to pick up orange.
You're not going down yet.
Mage. Mage block.
MD.
Mage is down. Are we gonna go? Yep, are we gonna go? Yep.
Let's go. All in.
Okay, all in. I'm on this priest right now. I'm gonna swap to this this guy holding the chaos bolt, the fucking lock, kill him.
Keep shit faced up.
Stunned.
I gave him a sack. I'm gonna take a huge amount of damage though.
Orb down, blue.
Beard. That's our AMZ if you want to get under it. Yep, I'm on the shaman.
I'm going for purple orb.
Okay.
Orange down.
Okay, I'm on the healer right here.
Keep going to go grab those orbs.
Somebody needs to get to green and orange. I got orange.
If we wipe them though, that's really good if we're wiping them.
Mav's gonna go grab green.
Take care of this demon hunter over here.
He's dead.
I'm pretty close to green.
Purple drop.
Okay, I'm in on the warrior with the power up.
Shift can grab purple.
They looks like they own the middle now, right? Yeah, they own the middle, or do
no?
Okay, coming back in.
No, we got middle.
Grab blue.
All right, then if you grab the orbs, jump right in.
going for power up.
I'm going for orange.
I'll meet you at orange to support.
I'm in on the shaman, it's healer.
I'm not gonna make it.
Mold, I have power up, light him up.
He's dead.
Mav's in trouble. Lots of damage. I'm down.
Sorry, Kung, couldn't get there in time.
That's alright. Grab that purple. Group up on Shift Faced. And Lina. Do we still own the middle?
Yeah, sorta.
Go ahead, guys.
Fear in that Demon Hunter. Just kidding.
Mav's up in one.
I'm on that warrior.
Mav's run into the green. Mav's run into the green. Nope, Mav's gonna grab blue real quick.
Finish that druid! Yeah. Okay, we're gonna fuck up that priest.
Full moon and priest.
I'm
boom! Shaman.
Get ready to grab orange. Get ready to grab orange.
Yeah, get ready.
Oh shit! Ugh.
Rogue.
All are up, all are up. All orbs are up. Tiberian, stay out. No, go in, go in. We own it. We own it, Tiberian.
DH.
Except this guy in red.
Get orbs, we need orbs.
Yep. You gotta get out there and grab some orbs. Bog, go.
Yo, this is Garrett, and I've been MAing, so I'm not getting orbs intentionally.
That's fine,
FYI.
That's fine. We just lost three orbs. You guys gotta slam these orbs.
I'm red.
Somebody go grab orange. Kiki, that's you? Heradric and Taylor, you guys see that orb right next to you guys?
Yeah.
If you kill him, it reses right there too.
I'm stunned.
Do we want to go in the middle and make more points?
Yeah, take the orbs in the middle if you own them. I got shocked. I jumped in.
This demon hunter can die. It's overextended.
Yeah, I'm not near you.
I got
on
you.
On the shaman on their side. Right here, out on ours, right in the middle. It's healing shot.
Mav's down. There go my sacrifices.
Shift's getting purple.
Bog. Oh, okay. Be careful, Heradric.
Got feared.
I'm gonna drop orange here in a second. I wanna get near it, pick it up. Orange down.
Purple might go down. I have a mage on me. It's kind of raping me.
Go grab that green. Mav is going to grab orange if I get to it before any horde.
Yeah, purple down.
Alright, we got to regroup. I'm rezzing 20.
Somebody needs to grab purple, it's right there.
Yep.
Let's talk.
Did they just take the middle from us?
Yeah.
Alright. Get out and regroup then.
Yo, if you're rezzed, you guys need to just stay together and survive. Don't jump in, don't get your asses kicked. We can't let them keep doing this. They're farming us one at a time, we can't do that. I'm on this lock back here. lighting up everybody. Okay, he ran off. I'm on the priest now. Let's get our whole team alive and together.
All right, you guys see where we are right here?
Yeah.
Okay, we're gonna have to go pretty soon.
That rogue's like one shot material.
Yep.
Okay.
Toots.
Let's go.
Everybody in. Let's go. Everybody in now. Let's go. Everybody in.
There he is. He's done. So we got to go get that flag.
I'm grabbing
right?
that. I'm grabbing it. I got it.
Okay.
All dying now. All the flags are
being chaos bolted. Dead.
It's fine. Just grab the flags. Come in the middle.
Yep. 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 We should be owning this middle pretty soon.
Yo, I'm on the sealer in the back.
Shit faced.
Good kill.
Trying to eat candy.
I'm on the DH. Nope, I'm gonna swap to the priest.
Shit faced is down. If we priest. Can go get that orb.
Get blue, somebody.
Got it. Blow.
That's silenced.
Mage on me, on top.
Lina's going down.
They're gonna kill me before I get mid.
Help me with this priest, this healing priest back here. Here. The cleanse.
Chaos ball's coming.
I'm gonna grip him. Pummeled him. He's done.
Nice job. Warrior?
Yep, I'm on that warrior too.
Yeah, he's reflecting.
Okay, he's died by the swords down.
He's dead.
Pummeled this shaman healer. Yep. Beard. Shaman healer's about to die.
We pretty much need to fork out.
Can I get help by the blue flag? Three people here, I'm just trying to pick it up. One of them is holding an orb, also.
I'm down.
Green could die. Oh, I couldn't even get to it in time, I'm crippled.
I should be able to get green.
Blue might die here. Maybe not.
Good, good kill. Oh, fuck.
Alright, we gotta kill that rogue.
We gotta focus, come on.
Yeah, we're done. Dude, how did that fall apart?
They started holding orbs outside the center. We need to go gank them outside the center. And they're camping the receptacles that are becoming available.
The Shadow Priest was tearing us up too.
It's another new map for us. Well, yeah. I mean,
he did almost double most of our damage, so yeah.
You're right. Wow, he did a shit ton of damage, huh?
And a lot of healing too.
All right. Well, lesson learned on that one, I guess. It's like our fourth time playing it.
Damn. We had them.
Yeah, man.